Diaz, and it should get millions of views. Nothing wrong with that, is there?